Hello student, today I am going to dealing with one of the important or something important topic, that is knowing our numbers. Class 6th and subject is mathematics. So firstly I will like to ask you one question. Why we need numbers? Why we need numbers? Yes, we want numbers in our day-to-day life, correct? To purchase something, correct? We want to purchase some fruit. I should ask how much it is. So that is number. What is the distance between you and me? That is the one number. What total strength of our school, total strength of your class, total members in your family, that is all comes under the number, correct? We are counting concrete object. Number helps us to count concrete objects, correct? So earlier we studied about numbers, number name, place value, then addition, subtraction, division, multiplication. So many things we have already learnt about numbers. So we are going little bit more to learn about numbers, knowing our numbers. Okay, in earlier class you already done this one, comparing numbers. Okay, you have to tell me which number is greater. You have to tell me which number is greater. 92 392 4456 589 742. Which number is greater in this? Which number is greater? Correct. 89,742 is greater. Now what about 1,902, 1,920, 9,201, 9,021, 9,210? Which one is greater? Yes, this one is greater. Correct? You already done this in your previous classes, correct? Now we are moving on. Compare 4875 and 3542. They are giving only two numbers. Okay, that is four digit number. Both are in thousands, correct? Both digits are in thousands. So first we have to do compare thousand. Okay, compare thousand. The digit in the thousands place, digit at the thousand place in 4875 is greater than the 3542. Correct? This one is a thousands place, no? This one is a thousand place. Digit at the thousand place in 4875 is greater than the digit in 542. So 4875 is a greater number. Now next, which is greater, 4875 and 4889? What we have to do? Correct. First we have to do check thousand place. Thousands place. What is that in 4875, 4889. In thousand place that are same. Correct? In thousands place that are same. What about 100th place? What about 100th place? That is also same. Then we have to check 10th place. See, this one is lesser than, this one is lesser than this one. Correct? Digit at 10th place in 4875 is less than 4889. So which one is the greater number? this one is a greater number. Understood? Understood the concept? Now, how many, you have to do one activity, okay? How many numbers can you make? Okay, how many numbers can you make? I will give four digit, okay? Four digit, that is 7, 8, 3, 5. This one is a four digit, okay? You have to do four different digits, okay? You have to do four digit different numbers. You have to do four digit different number, okay? Should not be repeat, okay? See, 7835 is correct, does not repeat any number, correct? What about 7785? This is not correct. Should not repeat one digit, okay? Should not repeat one digit. You can make 8357. Like this, you have to do so many numbers, okay? This one is a activity for you. Now, another activity, you have to measure your family member's height, okay? You have to measure your family member's height, okay? Then after measuring, you have to stand them in increasing order, okay? Stand them in a increasing order. I will take, my height is 161 centimeter, okay? Let me give 161 centimeter. My father's height is 173 centimeter. My mother's 156 centimeter. Then I have one sister, so her height is 165 centimeter. Okay, I should stand them in a increasing order. First we have to write smaller one. Which one? Yes, which one smaller one? 156 centimeter. Then which one? 161 centimeter. Then 165 centimeter. Then 167 centimeter. So you have to check your family members' height and stand up them in a increasing order, okay? Then we will write in decreasing order, okay? In the decreasing order, what should I have to write? From greater number to smaller number, correct? Decreasing order, from greater number to smaller number. What should I write? 167 centimeter, 165 centimeter, 161 centimeter, and 156 centimeter. Correct? So, in a mathematically, we are telling that increasing order instead of, so we are telling that ascending order. Okay, we are telling that ascending order. Ascending order means arrange the number from smaller to greater. Arrange number in a way that smaller to greater. And another one is descending. Descending order means arranging the number from greater to smaller. Arrange the number from greater to smaller. That is ascending order and descending order. You have to do what the activity I have gave, that one. Okay. Now, you have to tell me the greatest single digit number. What is the greatest single digit number? What's that? Correct, that is 9. When I add 1 to greatest single digit number, what will I get? That is 10. What is this? Smallest 2 digit number, correct? This one is greatest single digit number. When I add 1 to greatest single digit number, I will get smallest 2 digit number, correct? What is the smallest greatest 2 digit number? 99. When I add this one, what will I get? Smallest 3 digit number. When I add greatest 3 digit number with 1, what I will get? Smallest 4 digit number. Correct. When I add greatest 4 digit number with 1, what I get? Correct? Correct? What I got is right? Correct? That is 10,000. We got 5 digit number. That is, we got 5 digit number. What is that? 10,000. That is a one more 5 digit number. You introduced 10,000. I introduce you to 10,000. That is 5 digit number. Okay. Now, I will give one 5 digit number now. Okay. That is 52,825. Can you expand and write this one? Can you write this one? Expansion you have to write. Expansion of this 52,825. What is that? 5 into 10,000 plus 2 into 1,000 plus 8 into 100 plus 2 into 10 plus 1. Plus 5. Correct? This is a expansion. You got one more 10,000. Correct? 10,000 you got, that is 5 digit number. How to write it in a number name? Can you write? 52,000 52,800 25, correct? 52,825, correct? We introduced 10,000 here. Introduction of 10,000. What we learned? Comparison. You already know that about comparing larger number and smaller number, which is greater one. You know already. Okay. Then one, what we compared? Comparing each values. Comparing each value. 100th value, 1000th value. Correct. Next, ascending and descending order. What is ascending order? What is mean by that ascending order? Yes, arranging numbers from arranging from smaller to greater. And descending order means small greater to smaller. Correct. Then introducing 10,000. So we wrote 52,825. You have to write expansion of this and number name. Okay, can you write this one? I will give another one. Understood? No, this is very basic. It helps for the studies. Okay, this one is a basic. Okay, 89,000. 324. Can you write? First you have to write number name. Okay. What is the number name? Hundred 24. Correct. Write the expansion. I will not gonna write that one. You have to write the expansion. Okay. Understood this much? What we learned today? Ascending, comparing numbers, ascending, descending orders, then introduction of 10,000. So this is all in this class.